Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Gogoi. In this video, I'll discuss about Bank Nifty. So now you can see this is a Bank Nifty daily chart, right? So I think you remember yesterday I given a resistance line, right? That resistance line was just a minute. So you can see I given a resistance line when price was near 20 exponential moving average, right? Change the color. So we have seen, and after that I draw a horizontal line around 235. So we have seen this is a strong resistance up forming. So that is why I told that if you want to go for buy, you just start buying above this resistance line, and in a daily time frame the trend is down, right? Daily trend time frame that trend is down, so definitely we are looking for to sell. So exactly we have seen a resistance line here, and we have seen some sell signal, right? Let me show you in a small time frame. Now you can see this is a 15 minute time frame, right? So exactly we have seen some sell signal here, right? Somewhere here we have seen a pin bar, right? So after that again we have seen some hanging man pattern like that. So when they are forming this type of candlestick pattern, we are confirmed that trend will reverse from this area, and I given the supporting level around 27657. So I think you remember that one. So that was a strong support. So from that area we have seen a little more pullback, and just today you can see just that they broke this trend line. So now big question is that, is it time to sell? Before we enter for the sell direction, we have to see the daily chart. So let me show you daily chart. So now we can see in a daily chart, have you seen? We have seen a candlestick pattern, right? Let me zoom a little more. So now you can see this was bullish, right? This is a bullish candle, right? Bullish candle. So after that we have seen this is a pin bar, right? So two candlestick pattern we have seen here, right? First you can see we have seen a this is called one black crow. That means one black crow, let me explain properly. So this is a bullish after that we have seen like that a bullish candle, right? And after that here we have seen some bearish candle, one bearish candle, right? So here was the open and here was a close, right? And after the next day we have seen this is a open and here is close. That means here was the open, the price next day just opened a gap down right here, and this candlestick pattern are called one black crow. So this is a sign of bearish, right? Remember. And some people are say like the bearish kicker candlestick pattern, right? So similarly we have seen this type of, so let me show you. We have seen here open was here, right? And the close was here a little more above close, and the next day we have seen open is just gap down, right? And the close is below this previous day open or lower point we have seen here. So when they are forming this type of candlestick pattern, it is called one black crow, right? And the next you can see we have seen a this is called evening star, right? What is the behavior of evening star? Like bullish candle, pin bar, right? Bearish candle, right? This type of, when they are forming this type of candle, and for the evening star we have to calculate T candle. So when we see this type of candle, let's see three candle, like bullish candle, bearish candle and pin bar. Have you seen bullish candle, bearish candle and pin bar? So it is confirming the trend will be down, right? So now question is that, what is our entry point? We have seen all candlestick pattern are forming, and there's a bearish, right? So where is our entry point? And the one thing you can see, today is Thursday, right? And everybody I think know it's a Bank Nifty most of the time when day of expiry, so price just fell down, right? So that is why you can see we have seen some candlestick pattern and high probability to held the price toward this level. So now question is there, what is our entry point, right? And all moving average here, we have seen 50 moving average crossed 150. So this is a symbol of bearish and a downtrend. And we have seen some lower low, lower high, right? According to the chart action pattern. So we are expecting they'll create a new low, right? Let's check it for our entry and SL, right? For the buy, I told you that buy, we must wait to break this level. And for the sell, you can see this was our previous lower point. Have you seen this one? This candle. So let me show you. This candle, it's a lower point, right? So we have seen this type of like that. And now we are expecting here. So for entry point, they must break this level, right? Or otherwise we never gonna enter for the sell, remember. So now you can see this is a 15 minute time frame. Right now you can see where I drawn this resistance line, or sorry, supporting line, because this was previous higher point, and I just placed sell just below this previous higher point. Now it's becoming a strong support, so that will be my SL, and target will be somewhere here, right? 2689, or I'll close my target in this area. So let me show you here, around 2680 or 2690. So that will be my target. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.